Get out of my way. I can't plug it back in.
You compromise the compound, you idiot. If any of them reach the marker,
I'm trying to fix my mistake. It just doesn't work though. Caution. Sensitive electronic devices. Danger. High voltage. Oh, why is this door open now? This door is suddenly unlocked as well. Ouch. Ouch. Should have known. Where am I? I lost my the stasis thing. Oh wait, why is it here? Oh god, I gotta be fast. You gotta die. Oh, what the? That's what that was. Can you not do that? Thanks. Ooh. Staying away from that. I heard him. I don't see him though. Ah, there you are. Okay. I could hear it. Oh, let's go through the working one. I think it's broken. That one works. Just make sure I'm reloaded. Okay, dude. Just hanging out. Hi.
Isaac, where are you going?
I don't know.
That's why I'm here, Isaac.
Tell me where to go. Your head is unnaturally turned. That's gotta be really painful for the neck. Oh yeah, you're not dead at all, are you? Never mind. Okay. You look a bit worn out. But why can't you get out of this door? Yeah? Why do you make a sound when I try to push you near the door? There's a force field to the door or something that only I'm allowed to go through. Strange. However, I could probably push him through somehow. That's too much effort. I have no trouble getting the suitcase across. Wait. Cooperate, man. Just cooperate. Yeah. All right, he's not getting through. That's why he's not allowed it. True. Hello?
Ken Phelps, research log 43509. I can't stop thinking about the formulas from Patient 4's last session. They're so clearly ordered, they keep playing back in my mind. The final configuration seems within reach. I can almost solve it myself. It's funny. I was telling Travis the other day that it's almost like it wants us to succeed. I've never seen anything like it. Once we finally solve this heuristic stabilization problem, we should be able to start growing the layers of the marker from the mineral baths.
There was supposed to be some sort of scare right there, but I barely saw it. Here, you go check it out for me. Alright, sound safe. Left or right? Which way, Nicole? Hello? Man, I hate dealing with that guy. Of this just for the fight? What? I'm full? I brought some security. Oh god, no. Stop that. Ow. Oh god. Oh, well, I'm dead. I didn't open that door. At least I didn't mean to. Ow. God, that did a lot of damage. Did you actually just get one shot by that? He just one-shot me. I'm pretty sure I was full health right there. It really feels like there's infinite enemies when that happens. I don't care, I'm just gonna run in. Blades OP. Never mind. I got one shot again. What's with everything just wanting to one shot me, man? Oh, that's what one-shot me. It makes sense now. Else? Am I good?
The dampening system built into the shielding around the marker test bed should be blocking the signal entirely, but I swear the dementia signal is still getting through. Not a single thing registers on any sensor outside the shield walls. You know, put the same sensor inside with the marker and it goes off the charts. So we either miss something entirely or I don't know what. You know, if we have... Oh, man. Please, heaven help us.
The fuck? Okay. Yeah. fuck? I don't even know what's going on anymore. God. Let me in. The body scared me. Wait, the body's not on the wall this time. Where's the rest of your parts? Oh, just are all gone. I'm not dropping my healing. Fuck that. Okay. Now my stasis is more useful if I ever decide to use it. We got Heidi boys. That was probably not a good idea. God, I hate these guys. Oh God. semi-good.
Bonnie Worthington, research log 16671. It's the same signal. Dementia and codes and blueprints are all caused by the same signal from the marker. It's the people that are different. Smart people see codes and blueprints, but to everyone else, it's just noise. Noise that drives you mad.
It's dead. I hear another one. Right there. Okay, at least I got to save. What's that? Make us whole? Ooh, that does not look safe. The fuck was that sound? So what you're telling me is to go in there. Clear some of these guys out first.
Looks like I have to dodge these lasers to make my way around the other side. This will be fun.
He says. Can I slow these things down? Doesn't seem to work. Nope. Okay. So I just gotta go for it. I'll try and make it in there. I had my weakest gun out. This time I won't have my weakest gun out. Man, there's so much stuff I could be picking up. Is that my next goal? Okay. Okay. Next over there. Good. Well, they definitely improved the Ripper Blade. It's definitely a lot stronger than the first game. Because it definitely just rips through whatever the fuck is in front of you. The only downside is the range on it, but that's fine. Deactivate. There, hide in this corner until it finishes doing what it's doing. They also solved the issue of it just permanently giving me Ripper Blade ammo. Hi. Oh, there's another one. The body disappeared again. Actually, no, here it is. Didn't I get the loot from it? You're dead. These are all dead. Oh.
Kinder Phelps, research log 43546. Success. The marker layer held up. It is a fully expressed physical representation of the heuristic algorithms from patient 4, with no breakdowns. The construction schedule begins in earnest tomorrow. Celebration is tonight. I hope I don't black out in the middle of the party. I'm anxious for some reason.
Get all physics. This game stopped giving me text logs. It's only audio logs from this point on, it seems. Also that frame drop.